Hey, my peeps, it's the Goose Boy coming back at you with Grand Campaign in the Battle of Novgorod. So, this is a pretty important battle, and the first turns are the key to winning it, because you have to kill all their crap units that are trying to hold the line here. Then you have to get across this river, and you have to go down here and take this airfield. And this airfield, so your planes don't have to constantly come here. You want to take this and come up here so this doesn't spawn, and this doesn't spawn. And you want to not bring any planes here. No planes here, but you can bring your planes to where the tanks are here. And so, yeah, that's my plan. Very good. Nice. Thank you. Gotcha. Hero? Good hero? He's gonna wait for the last moment possible. There's so many ways I could do this. Darn it. Nice. Thank you. go. Not the end of the world. Now that sucks. Shooting down their planes. Easy peasy. What? Got one strong tank. Perfect. Oh, that's a lot of crap. Just afraid of that. Nope. Wow. Attack 1-2 after that? Not gonna say no. Nice. To come and rip me up. Okay, how are we gonna do this so I can make the most out of all these surrender opportunities? You better surrender. Because I took that damage just so you could surrender. Thank you. Darn you. I really hate you. Alright, so we finished killing off their ground units, their line over here, and also killed off all their planes without taking, I think, any plane damage. And we're on our way to continue to destroy them here. I'm gonna take this and move to here. And yes, those units will not be able to attack for a little while, but. Oh, I've taken some damage. So get you to 280. Steal no hero. To do it. Wipe them out. All of them. Nice! One shoe, a KV. There's many T-34s in this battle. He's getting there. Thank you. Nice little surrender, probably 5 prestige. Oh wow, that's a little more than 5 prestige. Dang. You take a lot of suppressing. My broken pioneer here just got a star from that. That's how we rock and roll. That's how we do it, baby. Go. Ooh, bought an artillery. Interesting, because all my other tanks never did so well. All these guys. We'll say this is a good opportunity for, wait for it. Just solve the problem. Don't like that so much, do you? Pick on someone your own size. Whee. So, now my plan for taking this area is to wipe this guy out and come into here, or wipe this guy out, but that's gonna look pretty hard with that guy. And you'll have a guy in here and he'll be easier to take out. And go. Should I do it without getting that AA against me? There's a nasty guy I have to say goodbye to. All of that. My thoughts are they're gonna come at me now. Once they're on the river, Locarnus over here will wipe them out. Hopefully they don't spawn any crap yet now. I don't want them to go for my flom. Nice missing. Thinking about something or what? Spawning? I think there's spawning tanks right here. Okay, jeez, Louise. Okay, you just gave me my placements. Interesting. Most interesting. that one. Ammo. Where did that guy go? Come from? I think this will end us today. I'll have to finish this up next time. Although I will say we're getting really close to being done. Just taking this, 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 that, and that. And then we're good. So, stay with me, my friends. Thanks for watching.